Welcome to the May 2018 newsletter update for Xrbia Jambul Talegaon Pune. Let's take a look at the latest construction updates for the past month. For A1, tiling and gypsum work is in progress on the 6th and 7th floor. External painting is in progress. Door frame fixing work is also ongoing the 1st and the 2nd floors. For B1, door shutter work is in progress. Aluminium work is ongoing on the 4th, 5th and 6th floors. External painting work is in progress and finishing touches for gypsum work continue. For B2, external plastering is in progress. Gypsum work continues on the 2nd and 3rd floors. RCC work above the terrace slab for OHT is in progress. For B3, tiling work continues on the 2nd and 3rd floors. Plumbing and other internal concealed work is in progress. Gypsum work for the flat and the lobby is ongoing on the 7th floor. Waterproofing work for the toilets is in progress on the 7th floor. External painting work is also in progress. For C1, external plaster work is in progress. Internal electrical conduit work continues. RCC work above terrace slab for OHT is in progress. Balcony fabrication work is in progress. For D1, tiling work is in progress on the 2nd and 3rd floors. External plumbing continues to move forward. Gypsum finishing is in progress. Waterproofing for the toilets is in progress on the 7th floor along with the terrace. External painting is also in progress. For D2, tiling work is in progress on the 2nd and 3rd floors. Plumbing and internal concealed work is ongoing. Waterproofing work for the toilet is in progress on the 6th and the 7th floor, while gypsum work for flats and the lobby is also in progress on the 5th floor. External painting on the building continues. For E1, tiling work is in progress on the 5th, 6th and 7th floors. Plumbing and the other external work is also in progress. Gypsum work for the flats and the lobby is also ongoing on the parking floor. Waterproofing work for toilets is in progress on the terrace. External painting work is also in progress. For F1, AAC block work is in progress on the 5th floor and line out work continues on the 6th floor. External plastering is in progress along with electrical wall conduit work. For G1, RCC work above the terrace slab is under progress. AAC block work is in progress on the 7th floor while external plastering is also in progress. For G2, tiling work is in progress on the 6th and 7th floors. Gypsum finishing continues to happen and external painting is also in progress. That's all we have for now. Watch this space for more updates on your Xrbia home. We're always happy to hear from you. Email your feedback to us at customercare@xrbia.com.